National Aeronautics and Space Administration of the United States will be joining efforts to locate and communicate with Vikram. The ill-fated Chandrayaan-2 lander that went silent during its descent onto the moon last weekend. NASA has a lunar orbiter currently revolving the moon, and the space agency will use it to try taking images of Vikram landing site. NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter is scheduled to pass over the part of the moon where Vikram is on September 17. The orbiter will take images of the area and will share them with the Indian Space Research Organization for analysis. NASA will share any before and after flyover imagery of the area around the targeted Chandrayaan-2 Vikram lander landing site to support analysis by the Indian Space Research Organization. A spokesperson for the space agency told US Daily The New York Times. Meanwhile, there have been reports in Indian media that NASA is already helping ISRO in trying to contact Vikram. The space agency has reportedly activated its Deep Space Network, a network of worldwide space communication satellites, to try and get in touch with Vikram. NASA has used its Deep Space Network to beam a radio frequency towards Vikram, according to a report in the Times of India. According to a statement made by ISRO Chief K. Shivan and an analysis of Vikram's recent graph, the Chandrayaan-2 lander performed normally up till an altitude of 2.1 km above the lunar surface. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, share this video with your friends and family, subscribe to my channel, hit on the bell notification to get notified. Thank you guys for watching this video. Bye guys, hope you take care.
Chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust.